Hey, everybody, I'm here with a quick video on Jennifer Hudson and Common. You know, there's been rumors that those two have been dating for a while now, so much so that Tiffany Haddish every now and then she would be in her feelings saying, you know, Common just woke up one day pretty much and told her it was over and told her via text. Well, you know, Common has been a mess for a minute. I don't picture him truly committing to anybody. But it seems like maybe he has met his match. Maybe Jennifer Hudson is the one. So she was over there talking to Gayle King. I'm gonna go ahead and share screen with y'all. Jennifer over there talking to Gayle King, pretty much saying, you know, she ain't in no entanglement. Her and Common got the real thing going on. Let's listen to, you know, her talk to Gayle.
You doing?
Morning. Thank you guys for having
that
me.
Never gets
I love
old.
This outfit. This
Thank
is
you.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Looking fly as usual.
Thank you.
So, what was it like performing with Smokey Robinson, doing that duet?
Such a dream. Like, I mean, I love being able to sit with legends like that and just pick their brains and learn as much as I can. And then I'm a fan.
Of course.
So to be able to sing with them on my show and have that type of moment, oh my God, it's one of my favorite moments this season.
I know. Just look what you said on my show.
I know.
Let's say that again.
Okay.
On my show, nominated for 6 Emmys.
Oh, my
God. What is it like for you, Jennifer? I remember when we talked to you before you started, and you knew it was going to be a lot of hard work, but hard work doesn't scare you. Has there been anything that surprised you or that you've learned while doing it? Because it's hard day to day. People shouldn't understand.
It is. You know, I mean, it's something I'm learning as I go. You know, it's something new to me. But I think I thrive off of the energy of the people.
Yeah.
I do realize it's like its own production, unlike acting or performing. You know, it's like, okay, no, this is on me. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yes.
But I do have the support of the audience. I feel like they're there with me, and it's their energy that lives
And you have a really good team. I mean, people thought,
awesome
Jennifer
team.
Hudson's doing a talk show, and you said, yes, because I love people.
Yes.
Part of the thing that I think is fun about the show is the way that you've done something new this season where you surprise guests.
Yes.
Like you showed up at somebody's, well, you didn't show up, was well, very well
Tracy
produced.
And Pat's wedding.
Yeah, that you showed up and you performed at their wedding unbeknownst to the bride and the groom.
Yes.
You love doing that, surprising the people.
My God.
I think that's fun this season.
You know, that's what it's about, you know, celebrating everyday people and making beautiful memories and moments. I love bringing people together. You know, I feel like we need more positivity in the world.
Yeah.
And things like that. So
especially now.
But
yeah.
Speaking of memories and moments, in an episode of your show that's going to air tomorrow, as I understand it, you got swimming lessons from Ryan Locke, 12-time Olympic gold
medalist.
Yes.
Okay.
You didn't just go down to the Y and get the local coach.
I needed a little more help.
Yes.
Very far in the pool.
Yeah. You know, but it's like, it's something I've never done is swim. I wanted to learn how to swim. And then
why did you want to learn how to swim?
Well, because it's like, I'm always trying.
Yeah.
I like to explore and do new things.
I think
and it's never too late to
swim.
Try.
Everybody should know. It's
yes,
a thing in the black
that,
community. So many black people don't know how
exactly.
to swim. Yeah.
And I was one of them. And so maybe it inspired others to want to learn as well. You know?
Did you learn?
I did.
So you
I mean,
swim?
I had the best teacher as well. And apparently he's like, are you kidding me? Like, you can really swim. And I'm like, I can. But just a little bit of encouragement
right.
would get me that much further. So now, I want to try to get a gold medal.
Okay. Speaking of teaching, you're a mother of a teen boy.
Mm-hmm.
And what have you taught him over the past couple of years? As you learned more about yourself as a mom?
Oh, my goodness. So many things. But I feel like, you know, we learn from our children as well.
What are you learning from?
I mean, I always say you never know how much your mother loves you until you have a child to love.
Yeah.
You know? And also seeing whatever is instilled in your kids shows how much is within you, you know, like seeing his passion or his heart, his perspective. And right now he's a teenager and it's a new phase. So I'm learning how to be a teenage mom while he's new at being a teenager.
It's different.
And I'm like, Lord, this is a new phase.
Now, it is.
Hold on. But, you know, I'm grateful for it.
Yeah.
And we're both learning as we go.
A lot of us got to know you through American Idol. It's astounding to me that you didn't win American Idol that year. I voted for you several times,
Thank
Jennifer.
You.
What does that mean to you? What place does that hold for you? When you look at yourself on American Idol back in the day, your mom encouraged you to apply.
Yes.
You said even now when you try to decide what to do, you think, what would your mom think?
Yes.
When you look back on that, what does that mean to you when you look at yourself? Who was that girl back then? Look at you.
A dreamer. You know, my mother taught us whatever you put your mind to, you can achieve.
Yeah.
And that's the same thing I try to instill in my son,
of
just
course.
The same. And so even to this day, when things get tough or hard, the first thing I say is, well, what would my mama say? What would she do? Mm. And somewhere within that, I find the answer, the solution, or the comfort, you know? And another thing she used to always say, did you pray today?
Ah.
You know, and I tell my son that same thing. Did you pray today? You know, yeah. Because that can help make a difference in the day. And when I look back to my American Idol journey and my best friend, Walter, who is here
Walter's
right now.
Here, yes.
I always say, friend, we actually made it.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Can you believe it?
No doubt.
We had a vision as children and to see it manifest. And we've been going, we've been friends since we were 11 years old. And he said,
and we're still together.
And we're still together.
That's professionally, awesome. Jennifer's doing well. Personally, is Jennifer doing well?
Yes.
Word on the street is you're very happy.
I am very happy.
A very nice relationship.
Yes, ma'am.
With someone who shall remain nameless.
So you booed up.
Booed up? I think it's more sophisticated than booed up.
Okay.
Okay.
It's a situationship.
Situation.
It's not an entanglement, is what I'm trying to
it's
say.
It's definitely not an entanglement. That's for sure.
Jennifer Hudson, thank you so much. You can watch the Jennifer Hudson Show weekdays. Check your local listing. Jay, how?
That was cute. Listen, guys, we're going to get more into this Jennifer Hudson story, guys, right after this. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and share screen. So Jennifer Hudson seemingly confirms relationship with Common, said they're not in an entanglement, okay? But I showed y'all the video. Jennifer seemingly confirmed that she was in a very happy relationship with Common amid months of dating rumors. I'm very happy. Yes, ma'am, she told Gayle King on CBS Mornings on Monday, adding that her relationship status is more sophisticated than booed up. When co-host Nate asked Hudson 42 if her romance with the rapper 51 was not an entanglement, she replied, it's definitely not an entanglement, that's for sure. So Tiffany Haddish, they ain't worry about you. The American Idol alum revelation comes 2 days after she and Common were seen walking hand in hand as they attended a jazz performance at Joe's Pubs Theater in New York City. But I think her show was out of L.A., right? So maybe they was just in the city. The pair looked to be in great spirits as they entered the venue together. Dating rumors between Hudson and the Come Close rapper began surfacing in February of 2022 when they were spotted together in Philadelphia in their hometown of Chicago. 3 months later, it was announced that they would be starring together in the forthcoming film Breathe. Oh, I didn't know they did a film together. Though the pair was seen on several outings together, including a romantic getaway to London for the 4th of July this summer, they have remained mum about their relationship status. On July 31st, the Jennifer Hudson Show host played coy when asked about her beau. Rumors say a lot of things, she told TMZ when asked about the speculation. But he's a beautiful man, I will give you that. Common has also kept his lips sealed. I've always been inspired by her, he said on the Today Show in June. She's one of the most beautiful people I ever met on the planet. Incredible heart, and she's just dope, man. Now, that's Jennifer Hudson, her baby daddy. They were engaged. They never got married. And that's her son. But that was him when he was younger. And I want to say David is a lawyer by trade. But he also is in the entertainment industry and definitely into working out. So Hudson is mom to son David Daniel Otunda Jr., 14, who she shares with her ex-fiancé, former WWE star David Otunda. The former couple split in 2017 after a decade together. Meanwhile, Carmen has previously dated a slew of A-list women, including Serena Williams, Taraji P. Henson, and Tiffany Haddish, whom he split from in November 2021. So listen, I'm happy for Jennifer. You know, she deserves love. I mean, who doesn't, right? Everybody does. But Carmen is normally for the streets. So I just hope and pray that Carmen, you know, doesn't do her dirty. Listen, guys, chat with me in the comments. And when I get an opportunity, I will chat back. Don't forget to hit the like button. If you're not a subscriber, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that every time I upload a video, you will be notified. If you are a subscriber, welcome back. Everybody, thanks for watching. Don't forget, hit the like button, people, and I'll see you on the next video.